My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Alright, it's time to go into Glenmoral Coven. See how it likes frostbite venom. Not well, I see. All right, so I'm here by myself. Already? Let me try these feathers. Ugh. And the pearl. This is it? I thought he wanted all of the witch's heads, not just one. Sounds like a spider. Ah, there's another one. Two down. that breathing again. Now I don't hear it. All right, replenished my frostbite venom. Hold on, I don't think I'm using strong enough weapons here. Iron. Let's go with steel. Is it safe to mine the ore? I think it will. Maybe I should kill the hag raven first. There it is. Is this alive? Not anymore. I wonder if some force caused my companion to remain behind. Kodlak did say, after all, I needed to do this alone. Witches are proving to be no match at all. Paralysis poison, I'll take it. Ah, look. A skill book. Interesting, I did not know this about destruction magic. It reminds me that I need to work on it as well. Blessings. It's definitely something to learn. All right. Looks like there could possibly be more witches here. Hearing breathing. Did I go this way? hours and finally claimed her. What? Okay. Must be a involuntary death reflex. It seems like I've gone in every direction. Actually, no, let me try one of my other poisons. Something else here. Wasting my poison on a skeever. Another spell book, skill book. Interesting. Enchanting. Do I have anything that I need to unenchant? I think I might. Oh no, this is the gift from the Jarl. Poison damage, huh? Blessings. I'll learn that. right, it's time to get back to Codlac. Well, it's good to know I didn't need a companion anyway. These witches really were quite weak. Ah, so you've just waited here for me, okay. What time is it? 8 o'clock in the morning. Alright, let's see, there looks like a mine here on the map. Let's check this out first, before we head back to Whiterun. I'll take your blood to help me against the sunlight. No, oh, I think I need this for another quest. Now I'm over encumbered. All right, where is my companion? Good, I need you.
What is it? Is that it?
No.
How can I help you?
I need to trade some things. That'll be good enough.
Good.
And don't lose it. That axe is worth more than you are. All right, we don't really have any business at Bile Gulch for now. We'll come back later.
Everything's all right?
All right, if you call smoldering in the sun, all right.
You walked among us, great fellows.
What's going on here?
God, but as man. But you were once man. I.
Watch out.
Come to chat with an old woman.
What is going on?
Finally had the nerve to the silver hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your bastard. We got most of them. I think a few stragglers made it out.
Ayla.
Something has shifted in the moons, brother.
What is it?
I've sensed the blood pulsing a little stronger of late. I had assumed you had as well. I think our potential is on the rise. Hercene smiles on us. Let's not question too much. The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. we could perhaps discover even more gifts of her scene.
And there it is, friends. We are the children.
Mm-hmm.
All right, if you say so. You realize I'm not really a werewolf.
To rule the realm.
A silver mace. I know better than to drink blood openly. Could turn the whole town against me.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Anyone else?
Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your bastard. We got most of them. I think a few stragglers.
They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth.
Where have you been?
I was doing Kodlak's bidding.
I hope it was important. Because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yorvaskar. We fought them off. But the old man, Kodlak, he's dead.
What? No. Was anyone else hurt?
No. But they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrad. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief cap. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskar will be sung. We will avenge Kodlak, and they will know terror before the end.
This can't be happening. No. All right. You all may not like this, but I'm going to extract his blood so that he'll live on forever within me. Here we go. There. This is a silver hand. I'll take their blood as well.
We're going to make them pay.
All right. Can I get some training before we leave?
It's all in the swing. Let me show you.
Broke already.
Good day.
All right. I really have to prepare. I need to get rid of all this stuff that I've got. I'm carrying around and... Let me feed on this silver hand as well. All right, let me look on our map and see where you have us going. Right, Driftshade Refuge, which is near Fort Fellhammer, and not too far from Dawnstar. All right, I will meet you there tonight. All right, come on, Whiterun guard. We have some things to do to prepare for this evening.